Hey everybody, about 7 years ago I made my second YouTube video, which was how to draw a wolf, and it was pretty awful. So I decided I'm gonna make a new video, show you how I can draw a wolf a lot better now, and probably give you a little bit more details than I did in the other video, actually how to draw a wolf. Alright, so usually what I do is a circle system. One circle, another circle, another circle. Okay, so this is the head, body, and the butt. Draw the snout, and then just follow the circle for the head. I always draw like the head first for some reason. But everything is pretty much guidelines. You just, if you follow the circles and follow the guidelines you make, it's easy. So, if you see where this ends, right about here, you'll draw the mouth or the nose out a little bit, down, and then just follow the circles, like so. Same thing with the head. Usually, right about here, where these two lines are, I'll even zoom in for you. This is the line where the eye will go, so right here. As you see, it connects to the bridge of the nose. So this is the guideline I use for like a cheekbone, the ears, the eyes, everything. Alright, so right about here is the guideline I use for the ear. So you just follow it, go up, and like so. Same thing with the cheek. Follow it right about there. Okay. Alright, so let's get to drawing some of the body. Same thing with the guideline right here is where the shoulder would be. Let's draw them going down about like that. Start drawing the back. Where the circle ends is where like the little patch of fur will end. Same thing with here. Draw the other leg going like that. And then just for a quickness, what I do with paws is just draw a little triangle like so. Draw this leg. That looks kind of funky. Fix that a little bit. You know what? I don't like that. Let's kill it. Sometimes it helps if you draw bones where the joints are going to be, so like right about there. Follow it. Other leg coming out right about here. Draw the tail. This back leg is being really funky. Goodness, why am I having such a problem with this back leg? Alright. We'll draw it going up. Like this. There we go. He's stepping out, and then so his butt is about here, so we just imagine where the other leg would be. Just going out like that. Just erase in there. So let's see. The way wolves usually are is it's usually thick on top and then it gets skinnier at the bottom, so that's why the legs are kind of thicker here, skinnier here. Alright. And then for the paws, I just draw little circles like that. go ahead and draw a little eye. A little eyebrow. I still do the little triangle noses. I'm looking all concerned, draw another ear. Alright. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to fine tune it a little bit. I'm going to do another layer. Make this a little bit bigger. So I can, instead of it being just really sketchy, I'll actually show you. So let's outline some things. So we have an ear. Now what I do with my wolves is where the mouth is, instead of, so let's say, see, here is the nose. Instead of going just like that, I do a little curve like this. Gives it that, you know, dog-like dimension sort of thing. So I do a little curve. Thicker. There we go. Now give it some fluff. Color this in a little bit. Some more fluff. Other ear. Show some fur. Shoulder, the paws, another thing that I learned over the years is to do your lines kind of quick. Gives you a more solid line, like that. And just erase down here. Oops. No pause. And then usually I do just little dots with claws. Gives it a little final touch. Get some foot. Further. And then let's do some further. Do this horrible back leg. Paw, paw, and a paw. And draw the tail. Get a little bit of fluffers on the bottom. There you go. You have a little wolfie. Do you like some little details here, like some furs? Little details help sometimes. Alright, so that's it for right now with what I'm going to show you guys. If you have any requests, or anything like that, of what you want to see me draw, or what you want to know how to draw, just write it in the comments. I'm starting a new series about how-to, so basically I'm going to do a lot of how-to videos, how to draw, how to color in Photoshop, how to get good lines, how to anything. So if you're watching any of my speed paints and you see something you want to know about, just comment me, and I'll make a video about it. All right, well, have a good day!